Okay. Left alt.
On my way.
General scanner. That's a strider, deliver nickel, and deliver compound sheets. Okay. Wait, can I not track any of these? I don't think I can track them. I guess I'm gonna go for the mineral first. Nothing. Oh, over there. Alright, I'm getting a couple of blips. Where are those? Alright, let's get them to pistol work. Ooh, back up, back up. Oh, so they explode. All right. Who's the... Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Ah, damn it. So it's actually better to let them get up to you. That's all I get. It's like a mix of No Man's Sky and, I don't know, Outriders? I got the nickel. I gotta go find a strider. See any striders. Where are they? Oh shit. Shit. almost got me. Almost got me. You almost got me. Definitely gave me a scare. I can't afford to be who. Fucking stems are too weak. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Gives me the striders. Alright. Structures and containers. And now I just gotta find a little, like, box. Oh, here we go. Hang on. Here we go. Compound sheets. Alright, now I just gotta get to the evac point. I need to get on a treadmill every once in a while. Jesus Christ. Wish there wasn't a stamina bar. Can I go in here? Right in the ass. Ooh, ooh. Chill out, chill out, chill out, chill out. Watch out, watch out. Jeez, man, the recoil on this. Can I use the pickaxe? Ooh. Oh, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm gonna have to, like, melee it. This is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. This is a bad idea. I have no ammo. Where is my knife? Get out of here. Oh, I'm running off. I got no ammo at all. If I run into anything big, I'm dead. Oh, this is a bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is really bad. Oh, never mind, that's not something. Okay. Using my knife takes down stamina. Alright. Getting close to the evac point. Oh. Ooh. Let's go this way. Fuck me, fuck me. Come on. Come on, give me some ammo, something. Nope, nothing. Have to go. To go that way. Ah, damn it. Strider's up there too. Everywhere. Or I'm gonna have to just run. Alright, I'm headed the right way. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. And find some stuff. That was stressful.
Prospect Station provides its namesake heroes with their own private quarters. I called in a favor and got you a place early. Right next door, too. You can thank me later. Just keep the factions happy and stay out of trouble. Well, enough chit-chat. Go check out your new home.
I get a little apartment, too? Alright, dope, dope. Oh, here we go.
Have a look into upgrading your quarters. It takes effort, but it's worth it.
Got a printer in here.
Let's start with unlocking your supply crate generator. If you help upgrade the station helps you back. Supply crates will get you ammo, stems, guns, whatever a prospector might need.
Access the generator. So, oh, there it is. Okay.
This is where you can pick up your supply crates, as well as any salvage and insurance packages. Upgrade your generators and you'll even get some Aurum and K-Marks. Bit of a reward for keeping this place running. That's about all I can do for you, kid. Now, go make a name for yourself.
Oh man, this is definitely the this is definitely based off of Cyberpunk. The way the area looks, or like with the things, it looks like it's I feel like I'm in my apartment in Cyberpunk. Can I change like the bed and shit? I don't think I can. Alright, looks like it's just like simple stuff. They should definitely add income gen. They should definitely add the ability to change up your apartment. Got a sniper rifle? Bolt action. Some light. All right, let me equip all that. Waterweed filaments grows around lakes and other still waters on Fortuna. Gotta kill striders. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Okay. Some water weed. Ah, here we go. What's that? Oh, it's one of those things. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. I gotta be careful about my ammo. Since I have to pay for everything. We got here. Oh, perfect. All right, let's go. All right, I need to do. I still gotta kill two more striders and hard metal and spinal bases. Oh. Rider there. Let's see. One there. Don't see. I see the one. Alright, let's take it out right here. Ah, shoot. Got him. Takes care of the spinal bases. Oh shit. Those things. Or can I hit it like in the head or something? Oh, there's some stuff over there. Storm incoming. Damn it. Ah, fuck. Damn it. So did I just lose all that? Hope I didn't just lose all of that. Yeah, I think I did. So does the insurance not... I guess that doesn't give you back your stuff at all. That fucking sucks. Back. Try this again. Looks like you can't choose where you drop. Can't pick it back up. Die. Did the hardenwa and waterweed. Okay, I see a strider. Gotta get in there. Oh shit. Damn it. Gosh. Shotgun ain't doing nothing for me. Damn it. Not doing any damage on them. And I don't have any more stems. I have to be really careful. Some boxes. This place. Okay, go back upstairs. I need some stems really bad. Nothing here. I need to add a waypoint. I go this way, I can get to the base camp. Maybe there's something there. Damn it. Oh my god. All right. Let's go again. See if I can get the gun. Why would it drop me like right here? What is that? Like, for real, what was that? Big T-Rex looking thing. Of course, I gotta go that way. All right, hang on. Enemies of Riders. Get up here. Snipe. Damn it. Shots left. Can't get me from up here, can you? Don't even know what to do. Ah, shit, I'm out. Ammo for. You can't do nothing but go down and hope that you find something. Shit. 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 Bad spot, bad spot, bad spot. Gotta get out of here. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? There it is. It's looking for me. I gotta get to gotta make it to a drop point to go that way. actually, back the way I just ran from. Let's take the main. Goes offline in 5 minutes. Gotta get up here. I can scope it out. Okay, so there can be enemies in the bases. Couldn't reach me. Ah, damn it. Get in the face. Well, I think I can get up here. Where that thing went. Damn it. Stem. It's all of them. Got a minute. Sounds like the ship's here. There it is. Oh, stressful. That was stressful. But I made it. Turn in these quests. Oh man, that was so stressful. That was way too much.
Prospector, How can Korolev help? Remember, always choose Korolev.
Anything we can help you with?
Excellent work, Prospector.
Is that all?
Let's go back to the apartment. So far, I like the game. It's pretty cool. Definitely sucks having to lose all your stuff if you die. But all in all, it's a pretty good game. I'd like to see how it develops. Alright guys, well that's been the cycle. I hear something. Oh yeah, there they are. Looks like there's a good bit of them. Let's see. There's no high ground for me to get to, so I'm just gonna have to... get up. One down. And it's two down. One down. Let's see if I can pop his head. Here he comes. He's coming. Gonna run up on me. Not today. I'm wise to the game now. Oh shit. What the fuck? Are you serious? Okay. I don't like that. So I basically can get killed by the other players and still lose all of my stuff without even getting my other stuff. That sucks. And then it's like, so... okay, so... somebody can just two-shot you if they have a strong enough weapon as well. I don't know about that, man. I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I like that.